going on, everyone. Sorry guys, bear with me. What's going on? Smooth. We got some wireless headphones hooked up, so I had to change all my sound. Let's hear it for the biggest, baddest, greatest. Oh, I don't even want to know what's coming up after that. Let's see. No, it's gonna be good. Guys, I was not gonna stream today. I was not feeling it, but we're here. We're gonna grind. We're gonna push. We'll do some Call of Duty. Hopefully get into something a bit later. Something different, but we'll try with some Resurgence to start. I'm not even reading that. I knew it was coming, though. I knew it was coming. Sorry guys, bear with me. Let's welcome the glamorous Tatted Sicilian. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Crazy, what's up, bro? Going to view from work. What's going on, Crazy? Thank you very much. Roman, what's up? Smooth, how do you change, if I know you're at work, how do you change the audio from Stream Deck? Or else I gotta plug the headphones in and just go back to the way it was. This volume's all messed up, guys. I don't think I like this wireless shit, if I'm being honest. Yeah, these ones don't work though. I'm hitting them right now. You wanna know why? It has nothing to do with the Stream Deck. Thank you, you just reminded me. Let's get this set up and then we could go. All right, here we are. We're gonna set this up quick. Smooth. So what's going on, guys? We're gonna play a little bit of this, probably get into a little bit of Rust later or something else. I don't know. I wasn't feeling it, not gonna lie. I took a nap, had no energy, but we gotta push. We gotta get those subs up. We gotta get this February giveaway going on. TikTok, it's in the description. When you pop, just join Twitch, sub, use Prime, a chance to give away. Oh man, what's going on, buddy? How you doing? Big Smooth up in here. Crazy's watching from work. Smooth, he's probably on break watching from work. Roman, I think you're just watching from home. Whoa. Why you got people with me here? Hold on. We picked the right thing here. We want Resurgent Solos. I don't know if I'm going to like the way everything sounds when these are wireless, guys, but we're going to try something now that the computer has Bluetooth and shit, so... me, it sounds, I don't know, off. If it sounds good on your end, please let me know, guys. Guys, we are doing a giveaway this February. Thank you to gamertech.ca, Gamertech Toronto on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch. Follow them. Thanks to them. Besides the MIDI that we're giving away, we will be giving away wall panels, a case of wall panels like the ones behind me, as well as a RGB laptop stand. If you guys go on my TikTok, Tatted Sicilian TikTok, you will see a video of them, how it works. We plugged one in, really cool looking shit. Just come on over and hit that sub, and you got a chance to win at the end of February. Right, guys, we're not in it to win it. We're not Call of Duty players that are here and we're ranked number one in Ashika like everyone advertising shit. We're just an average player. But hopefully, we're here to chill, shoot the shit, have some fun, vibe out together. I mean, I could offer you some chat time and shit like that. I can't offer you first place every round, but I'm sure as hell we'll try.
You're up fast. We're about to get evil.
I gotta get these lights dimmed down, hopefully. Toilet bowl rankings. Fucking toilet bowl rankings. Oh, I'll definitely be in the shit. So it'll be something like this.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Gun he has is a nice one. We still need a name for the garage in Rust. That is also true, guys. We got a garage in another Rust server. It's called Free. We gotta name that garage. I don't know what to call it. I'm scared to even ask because Smooth's in here, so I can't imagine what name he's gonna come up with. But we need a garage name in Rust. We gotta come up with a garage. Good one. So I can be Pinecrest this time. Alright. I'll be back later. I'm back to work. Alright, brother. Have a good day at work, man.
Word came down. We are green to go. So gear up, grab your shoes. We're going to the war zone.
Guys, the audio is not working for me, man. Like, it's work. I don't like it. I think I'm gonna plug these bitches back in.
I'll see you on your side. Provide the timer to secure redeployment. Earn points to speed up the countdown.
Oh, let's try that and see what happens. I got some good names for it, but no more time right now. I got you later. Alright, bro. Alright. The Dirty Rent, actually. Well, I gotta be honest, I expected you to come up with something way worse. The Dirty Wrench ain't bad. Alright guys, let's hear all your opinions. So far we got one in there. Dirty Wrench don't sound too bad. TikTok, you can get involved on this, man. By the way guys, gamertech.ca. Gamertech.ca is doing a $10,000 PC giveaway right now. All you gotta do is go to gamertech.ca, click the three bars on the left. Then you will go to giveaways. Enter the giveaways. It's pretty easy to get points. You'll follow them on Twitch. You'll follow them on TikTok. You'll follow them on so-and-so. Everything you follow them on and you guys get into will get you entries. Now's the time to do it. You got a chance at a $10,000 PC setup giveaway. It's one of their own custom computers along with a stand-up desk and a monitor. I think it's like a 32-inch or something. Either way, man, it's a great opportunity. I suggest you guys head over there. Thanks to them, we got some stuff that we're giving away. We already had a gun. We got some stuff that they're giving away and they've helped us with. So we're doing a giveaway thanks to Gamertech. Get up on their website, get into their Discord, check them out. Alright, let's get into this game a bit so I can at least do a little entertaining here. The Dirty Wrench, I kind of like that, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, I don't want to land there. I didn't realize this guy's on the roof. He's definitely got a gun.
coming.
Why would he do all that just to jump down? He almost had me beat. Oh, no, he came back. All right. Oh, what did he hit me with? I shouldn't have stuck around for that stupid gun. All right, guys, I gotta get back in the mood. I'm still trying to make
that. Time for vengeance. You're redeploying.
It's no excuse. I did say from the beginning we're not number one in the sheet, or anywhere else for that. Oh, I'm going right into that. All right, guys, bad start.
They hit us hard that time. Let's regroup and get back up there, yep.
Work at night? Yes, smooth works night. He starts in the afternoon and finishes at 11 o'clock. Yeah, that's crazy. He's actually working tonight too. He also starts late and finishes late. Well, it's not long. It's a regular day. They just start later. Any possible way we could get these lights dimmed? I can't get out of my manager for some reason. And later. That's long. And later. What do you mean? Well, you start later and you finish later. But it's still the same amount of hours to work on.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Gotta try to find that leg.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Alright, guys, we're just trying to fix all our. I think this was good at 75. Alright, I think we got our stuff getting together. Great. I should be done home in 2 hours, then back on Rust for monument runs. Yeah, guys, I'm not gonna lie, I went a little, playing a little with Crazy off stream today. Really cool base, mechanic shop, and a bunch of shit. Actually, pretty cool server all around. But, we're gonna be getting into that definitely this week, for sure. Might have a few things to run on that. I'm hearing a horrible muffle.
Enemies are dropping into the area.
Thank you for the emotes. February giveaway, just head over to Twitch. Subscribe, guys. Use your Amazon Prime. You do not have to use your money. We are doing a small giveaway, a MIDI controller. And thanks to Gamertech Toronto, we are giving away wall panels like the ones behind me. A box of them, as well as an RGB laptop stand cooling system. We gotta play some Nuketown. I definitely will play Nuketown. That's the other cool thing, guys. Rust did like this guy's server did like a Nuketown. I'd be pretty bummed to get on. But I'm gonna show you guys some new streams with Rust, especially with this city. But we're still in One Way as well, guys. One Way is fantastic city. I recommend if you are a Rust player to check it out. We're going to be streaming off both, but I definitely do want to try the Nuketown. excited to be. Ooh, hold up. We got a dead body already? Alright. Fucking planes are so loud, you can't hear people's footsteps. We decided to land right near the smoke. Not the smartest of choices, but. Thought no one would really bother us here. So I've been copywritten on Twitch about 1,000 times. The music today is going to kind of suck a bit, but pretty much all I could play without getting a bunch of warnings. Guys, it's hilarious. My brother produces music. I play his songs and I get written up for copyright. It's my brother's own music. How are you writing me up on that? I know dude sees us, we just gotta get out of here. Chat, what's going on, man? TikTok, how's Traven, what's up? But bro, you've been missing. You went from 30k likes to missing. Everything okay, bud? I hope you're doing all right, buddy. We're not gonna get into details. If you need anything, dude, hit me up. Okay, all right, man. TikTok, you guys gotta let me know how your day's going. You gotta let me know what's going on. Going to this, but we're gonna try it anyways. Only got one loadout, guys. It's all I need to finish last place. I don't need any more than that. Traven, let me know you're doing alright, buddy. Give me a I'm alright. I miss when you're not on. Everything good, Trave? I'm doing good, buddy. Like I said, just haven't seen you a few days, man. I don't like when you're not on. I like to know that you're on and doing good, man. But I'm glad you're in. Guys, we are looking for some RP players as well in Full Circle, dude. It is up. It is running. It does need a few fixes. I mean, nothing that's going to stop you guys from playing. I mean, just on a Discord and stuff. But if you are interested in real roleplay, and like I said, I'm very blunt, unfortunately. I'm not like the rest of these guys that stream. If you're not a total dumbass and actually know how to roleplay and follow rules because you're smart enough to know how to read, then you are welcome to come join the server. It is Full Circle RP. We're looking for serious role players. We got tons of jobs, cops, gangs, restaurants. I mean, whatever you can handle is in there. So if you guys are looking for a serious role play, please check us out. We have a Discord. We do have the city up in 5M. It's Full Circle RP.
25 remain.
If you think I'm blunt over here, trust me when I tell you I'm a lot more blunt in the city if you're a jackass. So let's just come in, have fun, man, roleplay, and hopefully we could get some streamers involved and boost all of our streams up. We want, like, you know, a good streaming community. I'm not saying you gotta go in there and you can't cuss and shit, but you gotta at least know how to read rules and no VDM, no RDM, no stupid ass shit. I mean, basic stuff. I'm seeing a lot of dead bodies around. But yeah, I don't see anybody alive, which scares me. Fire your glass breaking. Who the fuck runs in? No wonder I come in last place every time. Who's dumb enough to come in last place every time? I mean, like, run in the open. I mean, I kind of bring it upon myself, don't I, with that stupid-ass play. Is there any ways we could get these lights to blue, please? Please, for the love of God.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
They're like right out here, guys. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six. Adjusting prices. Enemies dropping into the AO.
Yep, I knew it, buddy. One there too, huh? Why would you let me up? I'm not understanding.
drone deploy.
Bomb drone ready for detonation. No effects on target. Gas is moving.
Fuck. I shouldn't have picked it up. I seen him run in. That was stupid. Bad play all around, guys. It's
just an opportunity to do better.
All right. Come on, guys. Shoot the shit. Let's do something here. It gets quiet when we're in the game lobby, that would be great. Right? It's like, I'm trying to add it. That's what it is.
So you think you know Wiggs? Do you
enemy
really?
Enemy soldier incoming.
I would be more chatty, but R2 when doing dishes. Oh no, dude. No, if you're doing that, then I wouldn't even be touching my phone if my hands were already. I work at a mechanic shop, dude. I wouldn't touch my phone with my. Touching my phone when I have oil on my hands. Guys, this is too loud for me, guys. This is loud? And I'm yelling. 65. Yeah, I hate what I'm yelling over.
All stations, we are green to go. Stand by for deployment.
Before this whole Windows 11 shit update, Tiny with the sub. Thank you, Tiny, for the sub. And none of my shit is working, so we're gonna have to go in here. There we go, Tiny with the resub tier 1. Thank you very much. 10 months for Tiny, you're already in the competition, so. Leave you here. You are. And my shit stopped working once again, and I don't know why. Tiny is in the giveaway for February. 10-month resub on Twitch. Thank you very much, Tiny. That is huge. Wish my shit was working. Obviously, I'm gonna lose this game now trying to figure it out. Why it's not working. Let's see if we can hide in a corner here and figure it out. That's not what we want to do. Maybe we're gonna die, but whatever. Let's, guys, I hate when my shit doesn't work. It's gonna bother me the whole fucking time. some reason, the voice mod got shut off, guys. Why?
Time for vengeance. You're redeploying.
I don't even care if we lose this. We gotta get it fixed. Dude, I'm telling you, I want to go back to Windows 10. I don't know who has Windows 11 and likes it. I absolutely hate it. I hate it. What's going on here right now? Guys, we have officially lost all sound to our shit.
A bullshit.
Can't quite figure out why it's not working.
Move it.
I guess we could go back to the old sounds. Makes no sense. It won't even open on me. I don't even care that we're dying. Doesn't even want to open, guys.
Enemies
I don't get it.
Into the AO. We are returning you to the
fuck
front.
You! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm out.
Loadout drop headed your way.
I honestly hate the end stream to figure out why shit's not working. I hate it. I mean, I wouldn't be so pissed if I wasn't paying a fucking yearly subscription for this shit, but I hate when you pay for something and it doesn't work, you know? Kinda drives me crazy if I'm being perfectly honest. Oh, I heard him coming.
Gas is inbound, marking a new safe
zone. Okay, hopefully I lost, because I really want to figure this out. Why won't it open? I don't even want to win right now.
sharp out there. Kill confirmed. We located the rest of them.
Drone, he wanted his drone to finish me. I get it. That's cool.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. You getting another
chance? Oh, yes, Daddy.
Make it count. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced. Less than 25, we're still standing. Failure ain't fatal.
So for some reason, it's not working on my stream deck, but it's working here. Guys, it's fucking strange. It's gonna drive me insane.
Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six. You got gas moving in.
Oh, only me. Only me.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices.
I'm gonna have to show. To show you one day my old stream highlight from last time. I'm fucked. If you still have it, send it to me. This makes no sense, guys. It is officially just not fucking working. That's fucking way too loud now. Guys, what I think we're gonna do is end streams. I think I'm having some volume issues. I honestly don't know if it's due to what's going on or if it's just this whole Bluetooth setup. But it's just not,
drones are deploying by
it's not working out the way I wanted to. I'm gonna have to get it all figured out if I'm gonna do anything, because I can't go on like this. Ask me about my winner. Volume's messed up on everything, like just loud and annoying and
let's go out of the door.
All those are working, but for some reason I can't get my soundboard to work. That's definitely not it. I'm just wondering, let's just try this for 1 second. Not even there will it work. No, we are definitely having some issues with this. When I get home, I can give you a hand if you're gonna be around. Yeah, I'll definitely be around, dude. Like, I don't know. This shit was all working up until I touched it today. Optimize your audio, voice, background effects. Like, that should be on, but for some reason. Alright guys, I'm gonna end stream. I'll be back. I'm gonna figure out if I can figure this shit out, but sorry guys, I'm gonna have to cut it short until I figure out this audio thing.